Single, double, and triple.
All of you can see.
Yes.
There's marks on the tube surface.
Yes.
How to control the procedure? Before the procedure, it's better to lubricate the top of the sondage, the top of the tube, to prevent of traumatization of vessel's node, serial nasal way. In case of education, I can use running water and some soap. But in a real situation, it's better to use special Vaseline. Special Vaseline.
Vaseline.
Vaseline may be unsterile. Because we need enforced sterilization in this case. And how to insert it? Visually fix the head of the patient to prevent of moving. And put the tube on the bottom of the stomach. It's only single mark. And we have double mark. All of you can see the second mark.
Yes.
And only in this case we can fix the tube to skin. And after that we can pour the food, liquid food, through the tube to support the patient, nutrition support. Only in emergency situation, we can use some water to wash the stomach surface and to remove all the pieces, small pieces of food from the bottom of stomach. And in case of preparation, the patient to emergency operation, how to use it. And the next clinical situation, how to control acute stomach ulcers. Prevention of bleeding from the stomach. And after endoscopic procedure, we can put same tube on the bottom to control the stomach condition. In case of bleeding, we usually see all the blood here. And in this case, we can decide what to do. And it means operation.
Okay.